So this is a more of a characterful one with double stops, but it's basically just a nice melody. It's just getting those double stops in the melody. I choose to do up, up, just because I think it makes more sense musically. Careful with those fifths. Other bits are tricky. This is the end of the third line. And then of course the ending. It's the same as the beginning. It's not a hard one, but it's nice to have it after the slow one, which was a lot harder.